You just shot down U.S. government planes. What the fuck, Ben?
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get a phone call.
Let him out.
Damn.
How did you...
We showed him these.
Even though the plumbers are secret, every government on Earth recognizes your authority in these matters.
Turns out NASA has a problem.
A problem, I understand, is right up your alley.
Fair enough. I mean, if it's alien-related, it is. That's pretty
it's
cool that everyone
Orion.
Recognizes the
it's
plumber
of
badges.
Traveling at 15% of the speed of light.
How?
Nuclear pulse drive. Once clear of the Earth, a series of atomic bombs explode, propelling it through space.
Whoa.
I mean, that makes sense.
We've been building her for over 50 years, but now, only months from completion, a series of rockets...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure NASA's working on, has worked on technology, or has at least looked into the, viability of such technology IRL. So I don't think that's very, like, I know, like, there's obviously all this crazy space tech in that, but that's pretty, like, that's something that we've considered is using, in essence, using nukes to go really fast in space, because obviously... It's space, and it's like, you know, we don't really care about radiation or depending. I mean, obviously, explosions in space could be bad, but we don't, generally speaking, like, you can get away with that in space. So there's a lot of reasons why we would at least be interested in that. But I don't know. I've not read anything about that as, like, getting to the stage where someone's really going with it, but I have heard of that before. I'm sure I've heard of something akin to that. At least NASA's looked into the idea. I don't know if anyone else has, but I mean, the problem is that that would be so dangerous and so, like, if such a thing existed, I imagine it would be highly classified. But I feel like I've heard that before, at least as a proposed method of high-speed space travel. I mean, high-speed in quotes. I mean, the thing is that you're still not going to be getting anywhere near... you're still not going to be getting anywhere near fast enough to really do a lot in regards to space, but it's certainly something. Because that's the thing. Even light-speed isn't really going to do a whole lot, and we can't even get close to light-speed anyways.
We've been building her for over 50 years.
Jesus.
But now, only months from completion, a series of robberies has practically shut us down.
Robberies?
A creature comes in here every night and
yep.
steals pieces of the ship.
Yep.
Nothing we've tried can stop it. I'm hoping maybe you people have more luck.
Yep, that's obviously the creature that we saw. So this is an interesting way to start the series, because I'm assuming this is leading to a larger arc and conspiracy, similarly to the first two seasons of Alien Force. So this is really exciting, honestly. Really looking forward to see where this goes. Gwen being a beast.
Uncatalogued DNA detected.
Oh shit!
Function not available. Please stand by. Function not available. Please stand by.
Interesting. So it's an alien not in the Omnitrix. So he's got to scan the alien, right?
Who are you? What are you?
So he's either got water powers or his suit's got water sauce, but he looks like a water type just from his face. Yeah.
Over here.
Seafood salad, nice. Wow, what a fail, Ben.
That worked a lot better in my head.
Yeah, not so good.
Function not available. Please stand by.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the Omnitrix is not having it right now.